coin of phrase King Elliot and Renatus. Mixed third and fourth grade here. Kadadi Croc, number one, the favourite from three, Late Angel Lee, a winner last week. Eugenie also kept safe in betting. All bets locked away. Green light on. Ready. Away they go now. Kadadi Croc away only midfield. Fast out from the centre of the line. Coin of Frey shows great speed tonight. Titan Ash goes to second. Renatus ends up in third spot around the first turn. Kadadi Croc back second last. Can't win from there. On settling down, Coin of Frey leads by a length and a half to Titan Ash. To third up the inside, Eugenie. Renatus in behind them. Well back then was Late Angel Lee. Starts a run on from Nave. King Elliot and Kadadi Croc, but still in front at the moment is Coin of Phrase. Coming at it on the outside, Eugenie. Eugenie does better. Eugenie first, Coin of Phrase second. Look at Nave get out of the pack for third, just ahead of Titan Ash, who held on okay. Behind them then was Renatus in company with Kadadi Croc. And it was one of the last one in. Where have we lost Late Angel Lee? He must be back there somewhere near the tail of the field. 5, 4, 2, and 7 I'm expecting here. 5 yellow, Eugenie. There's Pete Rucci's usual Thursday night winner. He'll be nice and happy with himself now.